Yeah, very early in this investigation, not a lot of information from Blanchester police at this point. We can tell you they are focusing their attention on this house here along Central Avenue. Police still very actively engaged in whatever part of this investigation they are they're involved in. You can see that one police officer has his weapon drawn here. He's been hanging out by the trunk of this car with what appears to be a police assault rifle hanging in the back of it, ready to go in case it's needed here. They've just pulled back some lights from this house. It looks like they had this house lit up here for a while this morning while it was a little bit darker here. Not clear at this point what this investigation is about. Blanchester police still actively engaged. We are working to get more information, and when we do, we will bring it to you. Here's definitely a lot of police activity here around this house on Central Avenue. Reporting live, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5. All right.